to be in a bear market, the market has to be down at least 20% from the previous peak. And for you to be in correction territory, the market has to be down 10%. Our market, if you look at the last peak, which we experienced in January to date, it hasn't gone even near 10% down. So we know that we're trading sideways.
Well, I'm not competent to speak on behalf of MTN Nigeria. The question is actually better directed. However, we are engaging with them, and we're also making the necessary tweaks at the exchange to be able to accommodate their listing in a very seamless manner. So, for example, we're building an EIPO platform. So, those kinds of activities are ongoing. As you know, Nigeria is a much bigger market than Ghana. So, we're expecting something bigger than what they've done in Ghana, but we'll see.
One of the requirements for listing on the Premium Board is to pass the corporate governance rating system. So, I'm not sure that it actually means that they have to create changes. They just have to do the self-assessment. They need the ecosystem to respond and concur with their self-assessment. The directors need to take the fiduciary awareness test to understand that they understand their responsibilities as a public quoted company. So those kinds of things are what they're going through right now. The rate of growth is not increasing. So if you look at quarter on quarter, the rate of growth is at 0.16%, which is not at the same level of growth in the two previous quarters. So our market is a very forward-looking market. We tend to be a predictor, if you will. And so what you're seeing, the sideways trading that you're seeing in the market, is reflective of the economy. The feedback we get from investors, two risks that they're concerned about right now, country risk and currency risk.